One second, before I'm trying any weird ice cream flavors, I need some liquid courage going.
He doesn't look happy.
It's a Kalakand.
It's yum.
We got it. Okay, next.
Okay, so do you guys know why we're here today?
Free food.
You're buying us dinner.
We're here today to try these different flavors of ice cream. They're meant to be very strange and very bizarre.
One second, before I'm trying any weird ice cream flavors, I need some liquid courage going, which means we need to have drink. Cheers, guys.
Can we get our first ice cream, please? That looks strange.
What's the brown in it? I'm getting banana.
Dude, it's really nice.
It's like bell pepper.
You know what this is? We have it every day and we fight about it every day.
Avocado, for sure.
Avocado and chili.
I think I agree with you. It's avocado and chili for sure. Okay, so what is it? We got it. Best of luck. Oh, he doesn't look happy.
It's a Kalakand. See, it's some cottage cheese.
Oh, gross.
That grainy. Ricotta, maybe? If they're being posh. Or paneer.
That's really not fun.
I get your Kalakand reference.
Okay, next.
I think it's ricotta.
Cheese and olive.
Yeah.
Nah, it's some cheese and olive for sure.
Yeah, but like, ugh. So what is it? Hey, not bad,
it's close.
This is alcohol. It is alcohol, right?
Yeah.
It's yum.
I really like it.
My guess is it's a whiskey sour.
Are we right?
Yeah. Cheers, guys.
This is really good.
Cheers. God, he's not leaving it. The Grammar Room is planning a really fun dinner with black and white 12-year-old. And
I've prepped for an amazing menu, which I've had a lot of fun working on.
And we've got great cocktails, guys. So book your seats and bring your friends because this one's made for sharing.